Hey, horse people. I thought this was kind of funny. I was pulling up to the house here and saw a neighbor's cows at his horse. He's got one little lonely horse out there. Hi, Romeo! And the cows have like surrounded it because he's kind of like the king dude. Horses tend to take over cow herds because they, you know, they're just a little bit more pushy and cows will yield to them. So anytime you got a horse and cows together, horses are going to get more food than the cows. But he's always watching out for him, and he likes to push him around. He's kind of a cow horse. So he'll chase around the babies that hurt him sometime. But he's a pretty cool little horsey. And he's got his little cattle surrounding him, putting him in the middle so he can sleep and be safe. Thought that was kind of cute. That's Romeo and his little herd of cows. Since he don't have horses, all herd animals will herd up. People go, what should I get for a horse? I have a horse, and what do I... anything that's a herd animal. And herd animals are usually prey animals because they run from predators. So, you know, a sheep, goat, anything that the horse can kind of like buddy up to, donkey, whatever. But anyway, that's Romeo and his little protection cows. I thought that was kind of cute.